better before than during.
You must be Adam.
Yeah, I am.
Nice threads. Come on in. I'm the old man, Denny.
I know you were in Nasty Bruises, right?
Oh, wow, you're impressing me already.
Ever sees.
You're the one. They make great custards, right? Come on. Adam's here.
Is that Mia?
Yeah. It's our little rock and roll. She was Nasty Bruises' original groupie.
Oh, no. Is he telling you all the war stories? We should probably go.
Okay. Okay, you kids be careful out there. Here it gets pretty wild at the symphony.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Parents seem pretty cool.
So they tell me.
That's exactly what it looks like in the token center in San Antonio. Just have for concerts, those seats on the bottom aren't there.
Seriously, I respect any musician who just leaves it all on the stage like that. She was awesome.
I thought you were a little bored there in the beginning.
No, that snoring was the lady next to me. I loved every minute of it. All right, also, what's your story? How did parents like yours end up having a kid like you?
Well, I was certainly bred to be a rocker. But I have this theory that I was switched at birth.
Okay, that explains it.
No, but seriously, I don't know. I've always kind of felt like this Martian in my family. I don't look like either of my parents. My mom's a tough chick, and my dad's all outgoing. And I went and chose Beethoven and the cello.
When I was 8, I saw this old video of the Ramones playing I Want to Be Sedated, and it felt like my head exploded. I was like, I have to learn to play guitar. So my uncle hooked me up with this old Fender. Yeah, that thing saved my life.
Come on, man.